Hello everyone. You all know me very well. I am Vanshama from Ahmedabad, Gujarat. Today my topic is on biography of Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad is very beautiful and cultural place. You all know Ahmedabad have very cultural places. I am saying today these places only. I am first telling about some various places, wonderful and famous places of Ahmedabad. First. In the first number, very beautiful place of Ahmedabad, Kakaria Lake. Kakaria is also known as a wonderful. All the travelers often come to the other states. They are first go on the Kakaria. I am also gone Kakaria for 10-20 times, and any time I've gone Kakaria, I cannot go. You cannot go in Kakaria. They have train, roller coaster, rides and restaurants. Wonderful. And the famous thing of Kakaria Lake. Kakaria Lake and boating. The boating of Kakaria Lake is very, very not risky. Very, very good, and the boats are in very speed, and every families are going in the boats and the restaurants to eat food. Second, Gandhi Ashram. You all know Dwarka backside 100 kilometer, the Gandhi Ashram is coming. I am also going to the Gandhi Ashram. You all know we have ladders for going to first to second floor, but when the Mahatma Gandhi was in their Gandhi Ashram, they have no ladders. They have a rope for going to second floor, and they have no toilets and the other things. I am seeing the house is very, very, very poor, but the great house. This time you all know bungalows, flats are making on this time. No types of houses they have. So that time we have very.